prepare this food. As you can see, some rice, ochi, tomatoes. She's a vegetarian meal. Very tasty, but a little bit hot. A coconut oil. I mean milk. Wow, very tasty. A bit hot. Wow. Let's drink. It's hot but tasty, you know? Very hot. Vegetables today, I decided not to eat meat. It's coming out kind of a vegetarian meal, right? One day, no meat. I like the food. It's easy to make curry. Cook the rice, use the curry, and cut the vegetables. Well, today is a good weather. Very hot. Like it. Like spicy food. Curry paste. I have a lot of curry paste I bought yesterday. Oh man, I also yellow curry and red curry. Nice. This is the Nestlé. It's a fried egg. Nestlé is some Polish food, because yesterday I went to the Polish store and I got bought some Nestlé is Polish food. Inside is the cottage cheese and some raisins. If you can see this raisin. Cottage cheese inside, this big cottage cheese from here to here to here to here. It's really big. So I'm gonna show you. Put some Ivar, the Iowa sauce in here. Iowa. This is a spicy tomato sauce. I put it on the egg, on this really good spicy tomato sauce. Really good. Spread it all over. It's delicious. This sauce is delicious, I can tell you, man. Cottage cheese. It's like pancakes. Polish pancakes with cottage cheese and raisins. Found the raisin here. Wow. Soft. Nice. The egg yolk, you see? Creamy. Love it, very tasty, juicy. Good food. You see the cottage cheese and the raisins. You work further, so raisins. They got the Polish pancakes, they got the like difference between normal pancakes is there's raisins and the big cottage cheese. And otherwise very delicious. Spicy tomato sauce, it's creamy. Inside is the paprika, aubergine, very wow, good. Sunflower oil, salt, sharp pepperoni, sugar, and other mixes. I like this. It was a good meal. This was my breakfast in the morning. Yeah, I ate this and I'm away.